So here we go with round one. Two decorated strikers here. And I would think even a world-class wrestler like yourself still enjoys a classic stand-up affair like this every now and then.
Oh, yeah, I love this one. I love this one because both of these women know that the easiest way to get their hands raised is to fight in the area that they are best. Both of them are fantastic strikers.
Oh!
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish this fight.
Oh! Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Oh! Young Jacek gets hit by that leg kick, so maybe that one gets her attention.
Great punch landing with so much power.
Good combination by Young Jacek.
There's no give on that leg kick.
Well, there's that patented Joanna Young Jacek jab. Might be the best jab for any man or woman in the UFC at present. Oh!
Can't take pictures now. She has to react. She has to go chase the finish.
Oh! Huge right hand!
Oh, oh, Rosa, no, oh!
Oh! So, really total strikes.
She is such a diverse striker that that big strike landed, and it looks like she's going to finish.
Back and forth we go. Yeah, that was just a beautiful shot by her there to end the fight. I'm not sure she could have drawn it up any better than it played out here tonight. She lands the seminal blow there midway through the round. I'm not even sure her opponent saw it coming. So big, big knockout win for her here tonight. All right, we take a look back at some of the pictures from this one, and she had it all going on tonight, but certainly her boxing was on point.
Her boxing always is what allows her to dictate the pace of fights. Finally, she landed the strike that ended the night of her opponent.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levigne has called a stop to this contest at 3:03 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Jessica Batista Andrade.
Well, there she is. This arena belongs to her here tonight. Hard-pressed to find a knockout in the women's game as stunning as that.
I mean, she has so much confidence in her hand that she's willing to stand in front of her opponent and take one to give one. And when she gave one, it shut the opponent's lights out. Great job finding that kill shot.